to shine. Oh, and the sun begins to shine. Oh Lord, I want to be in the number when the sun begins to shine. Oh, and the trumpet sounds its call. Oh, and the trumpet sounds its call.
My name is Joe. My friends and I are here on a mission of importance. We come to bring you glad tidings of great joy, to tell you today of the good news of what Jesus Christ has done to bring about the salvation of his people, in the hopes that perhaps God would grant you ears to hear it, that you would have a heart to receive it.
The primary reason we are out here is because there's a lot of souls out here. Faith comes by hearing. And you know, Paul says some sow, some water, and God gives the increase. So at a very simple level, that's what we're doing here. The second part of that is in the process of being here, we seek to certainly proclaim Christ, but also be available to minister to people, pray with people. There are a lot of consistent people in these environments. Sports as season ticket holders, people who sell programs, the police and stuff like that. So you can develop a chaplain-like ministry here. And you know, the last reason is there's a lot of spiritual things that go on by our presence. You know, where there's no light, there's dark. And so we're down here to bring the light and push back the dark a little bit. Of course, the ultimate thing is for God's glory. And under God's glory come the other three things that I mentioned. There's a handful of people that'll come up and talk to us. Most of the interaction comes from the authority of the word being proclaimed and people responding in the heart as they pass by or stand at the light. So a combination of a handful of people talking to us, but lots of people hearing the word and having in their heart a response to it.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever would believe in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
Is the only one.